Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. New day, new video, and today's video is going to be super fun because I am giving you the right to invade my privacy. And talking about privacy, a girl's handbag has a lot of things that she does not want to share it with anyone. But today I thought, you know, it's time to share what's in my bag. So in day-to-day life, I don't like carrying big backpacks or big tote bags. I love carrying small sling bags because they are convenient and I don't like burden on my shoulders. But when I travel or when I have shoots, I have to carry my big backpack or my big tote bag. So right now I'm using this. This is an amazing bag from Forever 21, and the best part about it is that I can carry it like this. And I can also make it a backpack in just like 2 seconds. Wait. Now this is a backpack. So this is basically my 2-in-1 bag. Whenever I travel, when I want to, you know, wear it like this, or when I want to wear it like this, I can do it according to my convenience. So yes, this was about my latest addiction. And if you want to see what's inside my bag, then keep watching. So first things first, essentials, mobile phone. But I don't carry my mobile phone in my bag. Only when there is a security check, I have to keep my phone in my bag. Otherwise, it's always in my hand or in my pocket. Talking about the big chain. So the first thing that comes in my hand is this tripod, mini tripod. I also carry my Canon G7X Mark II because nowadays I travel and I never know when I can vlog, which by the way I'm filming with. So yeah, both of them goes in the bag. Then I have a beautiful red diary with my pointed pen, and it says I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. And because I'm a blogger, I'm a writer, I make notes and I tend to write a lot of things. And yeah, I mean, a small diary is always there in my bag. By the way guys, I have extensive cough and cold, so please pardon my voice or my... So the next thing I have is a comb. Very essential. My wallet, and this is a brand new one. I recently went to Delhi and bought this red wallet, and I always wanted a red wallet because they say that, you know, red wallet brings prosperity and then you earn a lot of money. So yeah, I wanted a red wallet and I finally got one. It has all the cash and cards, the essentials that we all know. So what next? Yes, very, very important, my charger. Then comes my headphones, and to be honest, I'm a very organized person and I like putting everything, you know, either in a case or in a pouch. So yeah, it has my headphones, and I also carry one pen drive with me so that, you know, in case I have to transfer something or anything, you know, for emergency cases, I have my pen drive with me as well. Then comes my sunglasses, and right now, as you all know, I'm obsessed with Shein sunglasses, and these are the round ones that I'm carrying right now. And I think for monsoons you don't need those black big sunglasses. I think a cool tone sunglass would do an amazing job for a cloudy weather. So yeah. So next very important thing I have is my battery backup. And being an iPhone user, we all get this, that iPhones are good for nothing and our battery backup is everything for us, at least for me. So next and very important is my sanitizer, and I don't go anywhere without this. This is even there with me when I'm going to a grocery store. I mean, it is always there in my sling bag, in my backpack, everywhere. And I keep multiple sanitizers in my house so that, you know, I'm never out of sanitizers. I know it's kind of an, I don't know, obsession, but sanitizer is life and I can't live without this. So another essential that I need after sanitizer is a hand cream. And because, you know, your hands tend to get dry after using sanitizer, you must use a hand cream after applying a sanitizer. And right now I'm using this hand cream from Body Shop, and the smell is very good. So now the bag feels quite light, but still a lot of things to go. Very, very essential for me, these are the two homemade, not homemade exactly, but these are like Indian mints for me. So this is like my dried salted amla, and this is my sonf. So So whenever I feel like, you know, having any of the two, I just have it. I also keep some elaichi and some long to, you know, whenever I'm not feeling well or something. So yeah, these two are like my Indian mints. The big pocket is empty, but I have small pockets, so I have a Vicks in my small pocket. I don't carry Vicks all the time, but right now I'm going through a phase of cough and cold, so Vicks is essential for me. I don't rub Vicks always, but what I do is I just open it and I smell it, and it just helps me for a while for my running nose. Also, I keep some makeup essentials just for emergency cases. This is my compact and this is my lipstick. It's not a lipstick, it's a lip gloss in the shade Candy Yum Yum, and I'm also wearing this right now. So yeah, for emergency cases, only one lipstick, and my compact is also from MAC. It's the MAC Studio Fix in the shade NC40. I could also see a band-aid in my bag, so this is for like emergency cases, whenever I have a bruise or a cut or whatever, this comes handy. So the last pocket of my bag is this chotu pocket, where I keep all my chitter-putter things, you know, obviously for eating. These are like icebreakers mints, so I need mints whenever I travel, because A, these are very tasty. B, you gotta keep your breath fresh, right? Another thing I need are chewing gums. So I keep on experimenting with chewing gums. I don't stick to one chewing gum. Sometime back I was using Orbit chewing gums. Right now I'm using Wrigley's Extra Long Lasting Flavor Classic Bubble chewing gum, and I really, really like it. Tasty and long lasting. But this sounds a little weird. Last but not the least item, and how can I miss this? These are my lip balms, and these are always kept here in the front pocket because I need it every half an hour. So I keep two lip balms. One is this Sephora normal lip balm without any color, because if I need to hydrate my lips, I just, you know, use this one. And this is a tinted colored lip balm from Miss Claire. This is in the shade Parfait. You can also check my lip balm video, which is over here, where I have showed 10 types of lip balm. So these two are like my current, not favorites I would say, but yeah, I'm using them right now. I keep on shuffling lip balms as well. So now I have some tie-ups, three rubber bands actually, because these are essential, you can never run out of them. So tie-ups and some khulla paisa in my front pocket, some coins, and that's about it, I think. This is all I have in my bag, and these are the chillers that are doing the talking. So yeah, this is my bag for you. So guys, this was what's in my bag video, and if you want to see more such videos, do let me know in the comment section what else you want me to make. And also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, because I post a lot of food pictures, a lot of my OOTD pictures and my travel pictures and lots more. So yes, hope you like this video, and see you in the next one. Bye guys.